The Watch Dogs Legion Death From Above Trophy or Achievement is one of the game's trophies that require only several minutes to complete and will get you one step closer to unlocking the Platinum Trophy on PlayStation or all achievements on Xbox and PC. Now, as you know, I already got all Watch Dogs Legion trophies, hence I'm going to help you get them as well, and in this video I will do my best to explain how to unlock the Death From Above achievement or trophy in the latest Watch Dogs video game. So welcome back guys, Vlad here with another short and to the point Watch Dogs Legion game guide, but this one is for the Death From Above trophy, which requires you to kill 5 Albion guards using dive bombs. Right, so in order to unlock this Watch Dogs Legion trophy, the first thing you have to do is to gain the dive bomb skill that is available to drone experts operatives. Now obviously you can recruit a drone expert simply by exploring the city, but if you want to get one faster, all you have to do is to turn the Borough of Lambeth Defiant by completing all activities marked by red icons, and then by finishing the Wheels in Motion Borough mission. Once you do that, you recruit a drone expert specialist automatically. So, the next step is to find an area occupied by Albion guards. Remember that the trophy clearly states that you need to kill 5 Albion guards, which means that other enemies will not count. So, open your map and zoom in, then select a red area, but pay close attention to the small window on the left side because you can see the type of enemies you'll encounter. You can tell that by the type of uniform you can use to infiltrate that specific area. In this case, we will visit Lambeth Palace, which as you can see can be accessed by those operatives who wear Albion uniforms. Basically, this means that the Lambeth Palace is protected by Albion guards. Obviously, you can pick other restricted areas as long as they have uniformed access for Albion. Now, make sure you change your playing character to a drone expert because as you can see, this operative has the dive bomb skill. Get inside the restricted area and all you have to do is to press R1 on your PlayStation 4 controller to send a bunch of drones to kill the enemy you are targeting. Your goal for this trophy is to do this 5 times. This, as you can see, is a very accessible trophy, but you need to be aware that the dive bomb skill has a cooldown period and you will want to move as much as possible so your skill can recharge. Obviously, you can exit the area and return when the skill becomes available, but never kill an enemy with your weapons. The final blow must come from a dive bomb. Simply press R1 while you target the enemy and the drones will do the rest. Now, before I wrap this one up, remember that if you run out of enemies in a restricted area, you are free to move to another one where more Albion guards can be found. All you need to do is to kill 5 of them and the trophy should pop. And that's it. That's how you unlock the Watch Dogs Legion Death From Above trophy. If you have questions, let me know in the comment section below, and until next time, stay safe guys.